before I almost didn't have to look for work. It was like people could find me and ask me to do the job. Now you have to reinvent yourself all the time and resell yourself all the time. And the thing which now is so important and which I didn't do for many years is to co-create with other people.
For freelancers is that they can connect together, that they can learn from each other, because freelancers, they work alone. So it's difficult to connect with other people, to build your network, so that is what we want to achieve.
I think this can be a very big help, because you have a lot of people, you have a lot of domains coming together also. You can learn from each other, you can learn from people who've been freelancing a long time. But also, as an experienced freelancer, we can learn from the younger people. So we can combine our visions and our expertise and experience.
It's just all about talking with people and giving advice. As a freelancer, you're kind of a loner, a lone wolf. So the event of today, I think it's really helpful to talk with other people, share your experiences, ask for advice.
Well, this is really amazing. The fact that you can talk to other people who have the same experiences as you, that you can just ask questions and then you can connect with other people who have the same experience of line of work, that is really supporting them.